see if they've got any damage that they can see. So definitely some problems for Brad Keselowski, but he hopes to get back out without losing a lap to Allen.